So here's a great place to go to on a Saturday afternoon. Point Pinole Regional Shoreline Park. I can do my favorite two activities there. The first of which is throwing a ball in the water for Lucky. I finally figured out that if I throw a stick in a different direction, Coco will go and get that, and she won't bother Lucky, who can go and get the ball. Now there is one other activity that it is obligatory to conduct on a warm, sunny afternoon on the beach. While I was fulfilling my obligations, Sonia was off collecting rocks. If we come here too often, the beach is going to be gone. Something for everybody, humans and dogs and probably other animals too, at Point Pinole Regional Shoreline Park.